Christians from different churches around the world today join their counterparts across the world to celebrate Palm Sunday to remember the triumphant entry of Jesus into the city of Jerusalem. In Kampala, many were seen carrying palm leaves on their way to and from different churches. At Rubaga Cathedral, the mass was led by the deputy parish priest, Reverend Father Stephen Mayanja, who appealed to Christians to emulate Jesus by leading exemplary lives and avoiding evil deeds.
Ntimubweto waze, Kristu mwayafunira ejichi, ejitiwa, mukwesa mwayafunira ebisienga. Nafo muka masaba tuwetu waze, biche bituletero kwekuza, die bibi. Chovaga mubonerere buliwo bobera nechibi oba wekuzizza oba ovudde kwecho mukama chiyakulagirira nga wekuzizza wetwala.
Reverend Father Mayanja said Jesus entered Jerusalem at a time people were facing different challenges, but he remained steadfast and never lost focus. He urged Christians to do self-reflection by loving and being kind to one another during the Holy Week. Among the leaders who attended the mass was former Minister for Youth and Children's Affairs, Nachiwala Chiyinji, among others. At St. Paul's Cathedral Namirembe, the service was led by the Cathedral Dean, Reverend Canon Jonathan Kisauzi. In his sermon, Kisauzi urged Christians to shun evil deeds such as witchcraft, corruption, murder, adultery, and also to return to the ways of God. He urged Christians to use the Holy Week to seek forgiveness. In Zambia, mass was led by the Vicar General of Zambia Diocese, Monsignor Charles Kasibante, who represented the Archbishop Joseph Semwogere. In his sermon, Monsignor Kasibante also urged Christians to use the Holy Week as a moment of return to God's ways.
What happens in Holy Week in the life of Jesus also can help us to live in an honest and straight way as human being, because what you went through during this Holy Week, we also do experience in our own life.
Meanwhile, in Luka District, the Bishop of Central Busoga Diocese, Patrick Wakula, led a service at St. Matthew Church of Uganda, Lambala, during which he also launched the church as a parish. In his sermon, Bishop Wakula urged Christians to seek for forgiveness from God during the Easter season.
Jesus' triumphal entry as we begin the Holy Week leading us to the resurrection. The 40 days of the Lent are over. Let me hope all of us, we are celebrating the victory over all of the plans of the devil. Because fasting means repenting. Fasting means reconciling. Fasting means forgiving. Fasting means worshipping our only God.
The service was attended by Luka Woman MP Esther Mbayo, Ginger Woman MP Loi Katali, among other leaders. Mbayo said she was grateful to God that her church has now been elevated to parish level. In Kagadi District, Reverend Father Julius Musasizi urged Christians of St. Mary's Church, Kagadi, to seek forgiveness and purify their hearts during the Holy Week.
It was the beginning of his work, that was the beginning of the journey of suffering in order to save the humanity. What does it signify to us as we Christians? That Jesus, though he was a son of God, he humbled himself and accepted death. Thank you.